The bread and the cup remind us how you met with your disciples in the upper room. We reflect on all you said in your final hours with your closest friends. Whenever we eat the bread and drink the cup, we remember how you gave your life for us.
Come.